This phone is floating in the air and trading on the stock market. I'm okay with this.